What's up everyone, Carlos here. So we got some news on Alien Covenant about how much footage was cut from the final version of the film. So Ridley Scott and Michael Fassbender sat down with Collider News for a video interview. They bring up the topic about the process of filming the Walter and David scenes and how they pulled that off. Now I'll leave a link to the video if you want to see it for yourself. But at around 3 minutes and 30 seconds into the interview, Ridley Scott mentions that early screenings of movies tend to give him feedback on how long it should be. It's a way of seeing if the pace of the movie is either too slow or too fast. He also mentions his movies tend to be around 2 hours and 23 minutes long in its final version, so as he goes through it, he can cut parts out to bring it down closer to around 2 hours. Now Alien Covenant is around 2 hours and 3 minutes long, so that would mean there was around 20 minutes of footage cut from the film. But what's interesting about this is that Ridley Scott mentions that this amount of footage was not part of the deleted scenes. So it's possible it was just footage that was used as filler content in between important elements of the story. So for example, all this cut footage could have just been parts where the crew is walking through the forest, in the wheat fields, through the engineer city, or even footage of their spaceship flying through space or down to the planet. Now I'm actually really curious as to what all this cut footage was and how much of a difference it could have made if it was still in the film. So if Ridley Scott says that 20 minutes of cut footage was not part of the deleted scenes, then maybe there isn't much else to expect in the Blu-ray version when it gets released. But then of course, if there are deleted scenes, maybe they're saving those and just not disclosing that information because it's too early. Now if you look back at the trailers, there were a few things that were seen in there that did not make it into the final cut of the film when it hit theaters. But those parts were so short that I do not think it would add an extra 20 minutes to the film. But at the same time, I am curious as to how the film would have played out if we got to see that extra 20 minutes of footage. Even though it may just be filler content, I still want to see it. So what do you think about the 20 minutes of cut footage? Even though it might not be important parts, do you still want to see it? Or do you think 2 hours was enough? Put your thoughts in the comment section. To see more videos around the Alien universe, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, this is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.